getting rid of something troublesome. Two worlds, miles apart, yet I can still hear the faded drumming of his heart. I close my eyes to reminisce on tender skins becoming one and shimmering in the moonlight. True art. But then, the image of a once perfect black love begins to fall apart. The funny beginning and the ugly ending of a simple elevation of everyone's speculation when an open, friendly flirtation turned into an undying temptation to start what should have never begun. And then, that undying temptation that was explored turned into my uncontrolled fixation and your abusive addiction to me. Then your girlfriend's confrontation ended in my best friend's consolation and a friendship trapped in goddamn complications. But through all this, we're at it again, aren't we? Wasn't it yesterday you said you were over me? Didn't we agree to disagree, disagree to agree that you would never find yourself around me, about me, under me? But we're at it again, aren't we? Struggling to stay afloat in troubled seas, I see we're at it again, aren't we? So slowly, I learned that I had to stop acting like my life wasn't happening, and I stopped overemphasizing that you were an item, and I just let go. I untangled my fingers from yours, I got up, unlocked the doors, and ran away from love-stained sheets that weren't even ours. So slowly, so slow, I'm learning to let you go, to let you go, to let go, to go. I'm learning to let you go because I lied and I said that I had let you go. But truth is, I'm only learning to let you go, to let you go, to let go, to go. Go. And good riddance.
they gon' feel me now. Straight shooter from the hip. Yeah, we have a yeah. Tell me.